Authorities are investigating the death of a man who died after an accident at Grimmway Farms on Tuesday. The accident happened just before 8 last night on Mountain View Road. 49-year-old Alejandro Hernandez was transported to the emergency room at Kern Medical Center for treatment. Following the accident, he later died at KMC. An autopsy will be performed later this week to determine the cause of his death.